One of the side effects of the camping craze last year was the tremendous sales boom of recreational vehicles. But last September, the fear of gasoline shortages and the fear of high gasoline prices put a virtual halt to RV sales. By March of this year, though, the tide had turned, and since then, local and national RV sales have reached record numbers. During those lean months, general manager of one of the Metroplex's largest dealerships said his sales dropped almost 70%. J.W. Mayo said he managed to stay in business by working with his suppliers, and he said the only motorhomes he sold during those months were to camping veterans who knew that gasoline could be found around the country. Asked if he thought he could survive another slow period, Mayo said.
I think a lot of the people have gotten out of the industry. They went out either bankrupt or voluntarily. And I think the dealers that did survive the crisis are strong enough where they could be able to stay in and survive another storm if they have one.
More people than ever before are buying recreational vehicles. One Arlington manufacturer says he is unable to meet daily demands, and he's back-ordered through October. Norman and Judy Human purchased their first camper less than 3 months ago. They have never been campers, and they say they considered possible gasoline shortages before buying.
But I mean, we got a pretty economical camper, so we can go a long ways on a little gas.
It appears then that despite any future threats of gasoline shortages, camping veterans and people who have never camped before will be on the road. Judy Elfenbein for Channel 8 News.